Flashback.
Okay guys, this is how to preserve your squash. So, kung nagamit niyo yung kalahati, ibalot niyo guys sa foil. Kasi maglalast ito. So, I will put this on foil and then we'll check this out after a week or many days para ma-check natin kung talaga hindi pa siya nasira. Okay? So, just get some foil na talagang kasha dun sa natira mong kalabasa and then ibalot ko lang siya ng maayos.
A few moments later.
Guys, nabalot ko na ng maayos yung aking kalabasa, yung sobrang kalabasa. The rest of my squash is already inside the foil. And then, ilagay ko na to sa ref, guys. I will put this on the refrigerator and we'll check on the next 2-3 days kung okay pa rin ba siya. Kasi, yung sa iba kasi, guys, nasisira siya after 2-3 days kung hindi niyo pa gamit, sira na ang inyong squash. But in this way, we'll check kasi sabi ito ng friend ko na gawin ko daw. So, I will check it also if it is really correct. Okay?
End of flashback. 3 weeks later.
Wow, guys! Same pa rin siya. As in, ang tagal na nito. See, hindi siya nasira. Oy. See, guys, this is how to preserve kalabasa or squash. See, guys, ang tagal na nito. And still, hindi siya sira. Okay, so proven talaga, guys. So, if you have kalabasa there, so, i-ano nyo, guys, i-balot nyo sa foil ng maayos, and then lagay nyo sa ref. Mapipreserve nyo talaga, guys. So, this is how to preserve squash or maybe other vegetables. But, itong time na to guys, kanilang yun ako ang gikuan, akong gi-test ba, na i-preserve. So, guys, no, nakita nyo na still, buo pa rin siya. Arte mo, day. Hoy, kuan pa guys, no, buo pa yun siya. So, mo na, guys. Ana lang siya. So, kung gusto nyo na i-preserve na, may kalabasa din, ha? Na delete din yung magamit tanan. So, do it the same way.
Just then.
So, mauna ni guys. Ito na yun guys, no? Ito na preserve ko. So, wala talaga siyang error. Wala siya daot ba? Walang sira. As in, buong-buo pa rin siya. So, proven and tested guys na yung way kung paano i-preserve ang squash. So, let's cook na for the dinner.
1 hour later.
Tadaan! Ayan na guys, luto na ang aking dinner na may kalabasa. Ito yung kalabasa na preserve ko for 1 month. So, meron, ginataan ko lang siya guys with manok. So, ayan na, kain na!